Hi, I'm Alicia, and today we're going to learn how to fix the content wider than screen error. Google Search Console may warn you about various mobile usability errors. Your summary report could also include the content wider than screen issue. This issue will appear in the same place in your Google Search Console as the clickable elements error. Similarly, it has a variety of potential causes. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get to work. This error occurs when your site design expands horizontally, forcing mobile users to swipe sideways to view the off-screen content. To provide a good user experience, you should avoid horizontal scrolling wherever possible. You're more likely to encounter the content wider than screen issue if you use absolute values in your CSS declarations. If your report includes the content wider than screen error, you can use these simple methods to resolve it. One of the best ways to fix the content wider than screen error is to avoid using absolute variables in your CSS declarations. Your content shouldn't require a specific viewport to display and function correctly. Therefore, instead of using absolute values, you should opt for relative width and position values for your CSS elements. Using relative values wherever possible, you can create flexible layouts that scale to suit a range of screen sizes. An image with fixed dimensions can appear larger than the viewport and, in turn, trigger the content wider than screen error. To ensure that your images scale best on the screen's dimensions, it's best to assign all images a max width of 100%. It will force the image to shrink to fit the available space. Even if you use max width, you should still use the width and height attributes in your image tag, as modern web browsers use this information to reserve space for images as they load. Using the image tag, you can avoid layout shifts when your image finally appears on screen. By default, mobile browsers render the page at desktop screen width, which is usually around 980 pixels. The browser will then try to optimize your page by increasing the font size and scaling your content to fit the current screen dimensions. Unfortunately, this default behavior can result in inconsistencies. Some users may need to zoom in to read and interact with your content, which is why you may be seeing this error. Instead of relying on this default behavior, you should give the browser instructions on how to control the page's dimensions and scale. You can do this by inserting a meta viewport tag into the head of your document. You can also fix the content wider than screen error by switching up your site's layout. To help you create more flexible layouts, you may want to consider implementing techniques like flexbox, CSS grid layout, or multiple column layout. Media queries can make it easier to change styles based on the user device, including touchscreens. Therefore, if you're still dealing with the content wider than screen error at this point, we recommend using CSS media queries where appropriate. After making these changes, it'll be time to test to see whether you've successfully resolved the content wider than screen error. You can do this by rerunning the mobile usability report and validating the fix using the steps we discuss in the next section. It's essential to determine whether your changes have resolved the content wider than screen error. You can do this by rerunning Google's mobile usability tests. To do so, navigate back to your mobile usability report and locate the content wider than screen error. Next, select the Validate Fix option. Google will then crawl your website and you will receive a message letting you know that it's in the process of validating the change. If you've resolved the error, then Google Search Console will display a passed message and an accompanying green checkmark. On the other hand, if the fixes you employed are not validated, you'll have to revisit the error to implement an alternative solution. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.